What the huck is this? Look at all these berries. Oh, they're huckleberries. One of many, in fact. Here in Cascadia, we have three different types of huckleberries. Black huckleberries, red huckleberries, and my favorite, evergreen huckleberries. They're delicious. Evergreen huckleberries are some of my favorite of all, with their angled woody branches growing up to 4 meters tall. They're pretty iconic here in the forests of Cascadia. They're really easy to identify year-round because of their evergreen leaves that don't fall off, hence their name evergreen. They're pretty small, 2 to 5 centimeters long, egg-shaped, with pointy tips and tooth margins, really leathery, dark, rich green on the upper side, and then lighter green on the underside, kind of with this maroon sheen to them on the stems and around the edges, which makes them pretty cool to look at. So the flowers with evergreen huckleberry are these really cool pink bell-shaped flowers that tend to grow in clusters towards the end of the branches that eventually those mature into huckleberries once they've been fertilized, starting out green and developing this really cool kind of purplish hue to them, bit of a shine. They're favored amongst birds and humans alike, and you know, just like many berries here in the area, these were used extensively by First Nations that would, you know, eat these fresh, use them to sweeten other foods, mix them with other berries and dry them into fruit cakes that they would eat at a later date. I mean, they're absolutely delicious. You know, I just can't get enough of these guys. Far, far out. So these, my friends, are evergreen huckleberries. One of the most delicious berries you're ever gonna find here in Cascadia. 10 out of 10 recommend checking them out. Oof. Oh, gall dang, what a beauty. If you're enjoying these videos, feel free to subscribe to my channel below or just keep watching to keep learning, because the more you know, the more fun you're going to have next time you're outside in nature enjoying it. Sure is rad out here. There's so much green, you know? I've never seen this much green before.